feature now.
I don't have to put up with this.
quick, just get rid of him. Give him a few penalty points and put him in the corner.
Got flack over the rail yards. Are we speaking on the hurricane?
Yeah, it's okay. I've just been taking a look from it.
You guys think you know this on down the street, please?
Is that county rail yard still on the list?
Not on this map, please.
Alright, thank you.
No, I think it's the vehicle. Just leaving these chips now. I'll do a high out run over here.
Keep Reesman taken out.
Yeah, I'm having really good luck here. I might just press on to the continent and take a shot at Kelly Mark. These ships will always be there.
Right, yeah, while you're doing that, I'll press on to see.
Chubby, what are you taking off?
Taking off on this beach. Yeah.
Okay, so what else do you plan to?
About 16 for them.
Alright, I'm on about 20.
Do we need to get the ships early before they get too close to the lake?
Actually, it's better to let them get in close. You don't need to spend as much time on water, less susceptible to the fighters.
But if they get too close, is there still a skip for them, right?
Oh, yeah, if you skip, then you have to get in. That's right.
Ships.
Hey, Chubb.
Hey, Rita, how's it going? I'm good.
What's your name, Slideboys?
Sir, Kirk and Calais are still on the target, so need to be there.
Hey, Jessica, we're checking in.
Yeah, these guys are right. I'll never get a better
chance. Are you, well, Chubby, are you peach wet going to dry across that little bay? Yeah, that's right, yeah. Alright, I've got eyes on you. I'm high on you. Sort of 7. Go ahead.
2 egressing low between Hearns Bay and Ramsgate. Closer to Ramsgate right now on the north shore.
Roger.
Evening.
I'm afraid.
Hello,
bro.
Hey,
bro.
Hey,
mate. Hey, bro.
Okay, go. Let me do a Calais then.
Lines low over Ramsgate.
My direct decks and direct wire.
Okay, single contact on the nose crossing to the left to right. Thank you, though.
Roger.
Yep.
Roger, opening up slightly.
Yeah, can
We got two bandits past the three, just inland from Hell's Corner at 21,000.
Got heads
wrong. He's with him.
One of them is just spinning down, and the other is
sitting in your rig on
Diving in off Hell's Corner, down through H at the moment, going to be Hell's Corner cliffs.
Not going to waste any more ammo on him, he's completely vented.
Yep, roger.
Huh? Yes, this is it again.
109s. Almost Jesus before 109. Bombers going for the Dover radar on coastal defences.
Copy.
Feet went off a man's name is 14, I'm getting flak around me, that's not good.
Okay, he's sticking with us, so let's chase him about when he comes to the engine.
Watch that.
Did we bugger?
I've lost him.
Got
right
the altitude to get home, though.
Yeah, he has, yeah. Can't see him right now.
He's on my nose about 1,000 yards.
No, I've lost you.
I'm heading towards the ships. Okay, you're going to a shallow dive.
Roger. Right?
What's your position now, Chevy? Keep wait.
Yeah. Roger, got you now.
Yeah, he's under my nose. I'm gonna get back up to the 20s.
Roger.
We've got a high contact on our 6. Long. And I got one on my 2 o'clock crossing now, heading
over. Roger. Busy up here.
Yeah. This one's a 109.
109, just off
there. Oh, he's pulling some G's and he's just coming over the top of me now. You got him?
Yeah, I see him, yeah.
Okay, is he coming after you?
Yeah.
Okay, he's off. Couldn't get onto you.
I'm going to go for him.
Give me a second. Spitfire's diving on him now.
Oh, Roger, see.
Going on over the Dover Harbour.
We do have two over the ships. Go out.
Watch out.
Go out.
Watch out. Contacts off to my right.
Lower.
I've got their bug lead.
Should we cross into your left right now?
Cockpit controls.
Is anyone behind you?
Yeah, seen.